that's one of the poorest performances that we've had in a really long time. And I just attribute it to the fact that we didn't want to guard today. Yes, we didn't react to their pressure well, but I got to be honest with you. I thought we made up pressure where there wasn't really pressure. I mean, they didn't really pressure us. They didn't really trap us in the backcourt. They put a little bit of pressure on our wings, but I thought we got very tentative. And on the offensive end of the floor, I felt like we were just, everybody was wanting to get a shot up. And on the defensive end of the floor, we weren't wanting to work. We were concerned about being in a man because of their dribble drive. We didn't keep the ball in front of us. We didn't rotate. And when we did rotate, we didn't help the helper. We didn't rotate down, and we gave up backside boards, and we gave up dump passes to the weak side. And then, you know, they just got to the rim on us. I mean, all night long, they just got to the rim on us. And then we tried to switch it up a little bit in with a zone, and they hit two threes, pulled us out of that real quickly. But the fact of the matter is we gave up 75 points, and they weren't at full strength. And, that our trouble started on the defensive end. On the offensive end, we just wanted to get a shot in the air too much instead of sharing the ball. They were basically sandwiching the post early in the game and making it difficult to get in there. We pleaded with our kids to get to the second side of the floor to see if they could do that again. And we never got there. Again, we were pretty anxious to get a shot in the air without really trying to figure out their defense.